Hello and welcome to this beginner's tutorial on IntelliJ, and today we are going to learn how to view and how to edit the project structure on IntelliJ. So let's get started, and the first thing is you have to open your project. So I will open any of my earlier project. This was the project we created earlier, my Maven project. So let me open this, and now I have to go to the project structure. There are two ways: you can go to file and project structure, or you can go from settings. So I will show you here. So here you can go to file, and you will see a project structure here. There is also a keyboard shortcut, Control plus Alt plus Shift plus S, or you can go from the settings. You can see here is a settings. You can go to the settings and then go to project structure from here. And then once you go to the project structure, let me go here, project structure, and you can see the project structure. It will show you the name of your project, and if you want, you can change the name, and then you will see the JDK or the SDK used in the project, and you will see a drop down. If you want to change or add a new JDK or download any other JDK, you can do that from here. And then the project language level, all this you can see here, and then you can see the compiler output, and this is the location of the project. You can also change your project location from here. Then you can see the modules here. You can see the source, path and dependencies, all this here. So you can see this we had added in our Maven project, the JUnit dependency, which is here. You can see the libraries, and here you can see the JUnit library that we had added, and all the details about the libraries, the facets and the artifacts here. And then again you can see the SDKs, the global libraries, and then in case there is any problem with your project, you will see a list here and you can check and troubleshoot from here. So this is how you can check the project structure. We have already explored the options, and this will be very handy when you are working with any project on IntelliJ IDEA. I hope this was very useful for you. If you have any questions, any doubts, let me know in the comment section below. I will see you in the next session. Thank you for watching, and never stop learning.